And brings us to Larissa Loing of Pickering. Larissa took the bronze, or make that the silver on the unevens earlier.
This is a really dynamic routine for Larissa. She has excellent choreography. In fact, this first tumbling run, she's upgraded. She's also performing full twist, double back, very solid landing.
Well choreographed so far.
Double twist, punch straddle down to the floor. That second tumbling pass was not really difficult. She'll have to increase the difficulty on that if she's competing at the World Championships. The change of music. There she goes again. She's going to pick it up again. You can tell some of the more experienced athletes, the choreography is very clean, very precise. The movements go really well with the music.
I was going to say, they sync to the music so much better.
And that's just all the years of experience in international competition. Double back to end, great landing. That's a sharp routine.
And the applause tells you that they enjoyed the routine of Larissa Loing.